Hello, my lovelies. The Cult Queen here. Getting back into House Flipper this morning. And I think she's doing some jobs. I don't want to do a garden one. So let's see. Maybe we'll do one of the bunker ones. Inhabitable bunker. Last week, my dear sweet wife decided that her mom would live with us. So I determined that a perfect place for our lovely mother would be a cold metal construction deep underground. To cut a long story short, I want to place her in the bunker. It's all for the sake of safety, of course. For mom to move in, minimal facilities are needed there. A bed, bathroom, and kitchen. And when I write minimal, I really mean minimal. Don't overdo it with comfort because, as I think, mom won't honor us with her presence for long. It would be nice if you added some apocalypse survival items in there because it would make it easier to convince my wife that it's all ready for safety reasons. Signed, the one waiting for his lovely mom to move in, son-in-law. Jesus. That's rough. And that's tiny. How are we gonna set this up? How do I get in the bunker? Is it over here? Well, in the backyard. Okay, we gotta go through the house. Just down below me. Why do you have red chairs and pink? Oh, where is it? There we go. I thought I wasn't gonna find it there for a minute. Oh, Lord. Ugh. Gross, 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 gross. All right. Oh, man, gotta stick all this stuff back on the shelves. Clean this bad boy. Clean dirt, 88%, so we still got more. 93. 98. I see it. I see the spot. There we go. Alright, let's clean out the rest of these boxes. Walkway. Can we still make it up and down? Alright. We can. Alright. Get rid of these goddamn bugs. Come on. Not get it because it's down in all that. I think I want it that way, but I gotta move everything to be able to turn it. So then I can fit the kitchen over there and maybe like the bed right here against the wall. Where's the rest of the trash? What are these doing in the corner? Alright. So I'm gonna put food on these shelves. And then I'm gonna put like the gas and stuff on the outside shelves. Meatballs. Okay. Ooh, there is one more meatballs. Okay. Put whatever this stuff is. Can I move this over while that's there? No. Disgust. Is this up? That is flat up against the wall, though. So maybe we'll keep it there. Okay, the pickles are up there. Put these up here. Stand up the peanut butter because that looks like a mess and we're going to move that. Give me this one. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, we'll have a shelf of these over here too. This jerry can is a huge help instead of buying a stupid stepladder. I'm gonna stick the waters up on top of this one. There we go. No. There we go. Oh, that one's right in the way. Come on. Yes. No, you're not gonna try to go up there at all? Come on. Just go. Oh my god. I don't want to have to get a goddamn stepladder. Ugh. You win, water bottles. You win. No, I can't move that now. Oh, you can't grab it from on the fucking thing. That's weird. So I want this one to go out here. Gas is gonna go. Maybe the gas can go on this side. Get this buddy. Put it here. Give me this buddy. Is it peanut? No. Peanut butter. Okay. Rice and stuff. Thank you. no, I need those macaronis. Okay, any more macaronis? No, here's another peanut butter though. Rice, I'm gonna stick down here. Bunch more food that I've downloaded too. I'm gonna have to look. Maybe we can put like extra goodies in here. Right, so we'll put more cans there. Where do I want to stick these waters? Here's all these. Oh, I love when they get lined up just right. Okay. Hopefully there's just 8 of these. Stick these buddies up on there. Stick that there. Wait, can we stack these? I feel like I always try to and then I get pissed off that you can't. Yeah. So let's move that back, which means this needs to get moved forward. That needs to get moved forward. Give me this tuna. Ugh. Disgusting. Stick it up there. Don't look at it. Okay. So now we got that all organized. Boots. I don't know why we have them. What goes in here? Nothing. Okay. Oh, even more. You sly foxes. There we go. Okay, so what do we need for the kitchen? Is really what I have to get her is a goddamn bunk bed. Damn, yo. That's tough. Left door, right door. Don't get to choose the color of the sink. Okay. Green, green, green. Stick this in the corner. And cabinet with hanging shelves, bunk bed. Yucky. Maybe one more. Let's try this. See how it looks. Yeah, that looks good. I'll take it. Induction cooktop. Simple table. What color? I think I like the oak. Legs. black to go with that. Two chairs. Do they really not have... I guess we'll go with white. Actually, let's go with black again. I'm so annoyed. It's one hell of a sparse bunker. Let's see, what other goodies do I have? Interior, survival. Red gas can, green gas can, bunch of foods, solar panels. That would be interesting. Eggs. Come on, baby. You can stack these. I beg your pardon. Here we got eggs. We got bacon. Drag them forward over it for some reason. Okay, bacon, eggs, berries. There we go. You move back, you little shit. There's already four. I'm just stupid. Okay. Cheese. Cheese is just going to be stacked straight up like that, because that's how it went. Whoop. God damn it, I keep pressing the wrong freaking button. Soup bucket. Pasta supreme. I want to paint the walls. Walls, paint. I want, like this. Terrible. They make it so you can't even decorate it, even if you want to. Weird. Just get a regular toilet. Fuck it. I'm gonna at least try to get her a nice toilet, if nothing else. This poor mother-in-law. Looking good. Come on, let's screw these bad Larrys. Shower. gotta use one of these, otherwise it's not gonna fucking fit. Do black and black. Here we go. And then a sink. Do 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 do. Black granite, shiny gray. Dark details. Okay. Nope, I like it closer to the wall a little bit. Okay. Got that one. Just clicking ahead of you, game. I'm too quick. I guess that's what we're gonna get for this job. I was hoping to make it a little more jazzy. Be like, oh, I remade a bunker into something cool. But that's what we got. Poor mother-in-law. This is the worst fucking place ever. Darkest, most boring BS. Just... I'd be so mad. Whoa. What's going on here? Oh man, all my buttons are going crazy! Here we go, okay. Eesh louish. My garden after husband mowing. We'll change the landfill to an outdoor gym. Christmas cleaning. Do we want to do a Christmas one? Sauna and base build. Laser tag in a bunker. All out. Let's do a Christmas one. Hi, Christmas is coming up, and I have a problem. My parents went away on a delegation, leaving me the house all to myself about a month ago, or they're coming back for the holidays. There are still traces left after the last party, and a few previous ones too, I suppose. You know, my mother has an idealistic vision of Christmas, in which the entire house and all the windows shine, and Christmas decorations hang everywhere. I won't manage to prepare everything myself. Help! Okay. I love being able to decorate. So you know what, wait a minute, this is already at 24 minutes, so let's end this one here, and I'm gonna come right back in the next video with this Christmas house. So come back to the next video, peep that one too, it's gonna be awesome. I love decorating. I love you all. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.